Celebration line, and I love it. And these steaks are a little bit of everything. So hi, yeah, Ames.
Hi, I'm up here in the mulch.
Yeah, exactly. So you're hanging out in the mulch. Yeah. But these could go anywhere. What are these that you're showing us?
So you're gonna get a set. You're just gonna choose from the design that you like, and we'll go through the designs in just a minute, and they'll adjust in size. So I'm showing you the two sizes that they'll go through, and you'll get home with two steaks, and you just decide if you wanna plan it maybe by staking it in the mulch. You'll get two steaks like this. Put it in that mulch patch and use it to line that pathway. Or if you're more in like a garden or city setting and you just have, say, a flower pot, you could do it shorter in this version and just stake it in a pot.
So let me share with you that you are going to get a set of two.
Correct.
You have three different designs to choose from for $6.05 to put these in your yard. This is $18.14. It's a clearance price. You're saving more than you're spending, and free shipping and handling. So we're looking right now at which pattern.
So this is the mixed, and the way you're going to know the mixed is it has this horizontal pattern, smaller openings at the top and the more thin openings at the bottom. They're each going to come with an insert, which we're showing here in the glass. You could fill it with your own candle or your own flowers.
I feel like I want to go back there. Will you take the candle out? Because actually what you're going to get is that.
This is what,
can you zoom on it? You will get the the glass insert, but I want just to be clear that that is the stake. So you can choose to put the candle in. You can choose to put water in there and your own flower.
Exactly.
We'll give you some ideas, but two of the steaks that will look like that, that's the mixed. And then we go down front. Will you talk to us about the lotus?
And so when we come down to the lotus, what we're seeing here, keep in mind, you're just picking your design. You have the option of either height when you get it home. It's adjustable, so don't worry about that. You get to enjoy both heights. If you choose the lotus, again, it'll have the glass insert, the two steaks, and it'll be in the lotus pattern. And then last but not least, this is gonna be your, we did the mix, the lotus, and the
slats.
Right, so this can be a little bit confusing. We call this a slat, but keep in mind, it's just the one that has the openings. The other are more closed up. And again, we just popped this in here to give you a little idea. You could put some river stone in there with a little water and float a flower if you want to. And they're also gonna come with the stake, Rachel, and that's a little over 4 inches. So you put that in the ground, you're just gonna give it a nice press. It'll go into your mulch, it'll go into your, you know, more solid ground. Stake it anywhere you want. It gives you a little bit of beauty, a little bit of that rustic look, and it's highly adaptable because you can make it fillable.
So what you need to know is, as we mentioned, you're getting that set of two. Shipping and handling is free, but obviously to line any sort of pathway, if you feel like you've just got that space, that corner where nothing grows, put this there. You know, grab your own flameless candle. We're gonna have some Luminara candles that are coming up in the show.
Yep.
You can easily use that. And you just press that down into the earth.
If you don't have a heel on.
Right, and if you're not in fake dirt.
Right.
The other thing is that if you have big planters that might be 20 inches round, you can put the stakes in a planter. It's H208239. That's your item number. We are going to see Amy a little bit later, but before we see her, we want to show you that we are talking about bringing you back to fall and preparing for fall.
Are you hungry for more In the Kitchen?
Because now you can watch both In the Kitchen shows on two amazing channels, and you can watch online.
Join us for In the Kitchen with David every Wednesday and Sunday on QVC.
And every Saturday for In the Kitchen with Mary on QVC2.
We love hearing what you have to say about your favorite.